ago, I think it was completed. So I took a piece of like transparent paper, and then I put it over, and then I started using the pencil to do the outlines of everyone, and that's why I decided to like title it The Space in Between Us, because while we're all connected, there's different things that make us different, but like, it's kind of about unity too a little bit, I guess, but yeah.
How long did it take you?
Probably like 2 to 3 weeks. I don't really remember. It was a little while ago.
All right, excellent. How long have you been doing artwork for?
I started art classes in sixth grade during the summer, and then I pursued it in 7th and 8th and 9th. And then when I moved here, I like took a bunch of art classes, and I plan on taking AP Studio Art next year.
My name is Alexander Hagen, and at the HHS Honors Art Exhibition, I have this one piece. It's a triptych of my sister. It's called it is called Coexistence. I used plants to make it look like human and like the plants are coming together. I have some other, mostly photography. I really like photography. And some watercolor, but everybody that put art in the show was just so talented. It was a fun group to work with. I'm going to miss them so much next year, and I hope that they keep doing art throughout their life and spreading it around.
Terrific. How long did this piece take you to make?
This is a piece I needed it the next day, and I was rushing. So I forced my sister to take some photos, so it probably took 30 minutes, but the hard part was matte boarding it. Probably took a couple tears and a few hours, and because the thin pieces kept breaking.
How long have you been doing photography for?
I've been doing photography around probably since third grade. I'm a senior now. That's a lot of years. It's really fun to do with all the influences, Mr. Worrell, Mrs. Kellenberger, Ms. Enos, everybody, and we have such a great art department, so it just pushes me to do it more.
How long have you been doing art for?
Kind of my whole life. I've gotten much more into it the past few years, and it's kind of like become a real, like, path for me.